Oersted's experiment. In 1820, Hans Christian Oersted performed a simple experiment and discovered the magnetic effect of electric current. The experimental setup, similar to the Oersted's experiment, which led to the discovery of magnetic effect of electric current, is shown in the animation. A conductor or conducting wire AB lying in north-south direction is connected to a battery V through a commutator or tapping key K and rheostat RH. A magnetic compass needle NS is placed just below the conductor AB. Initially, when no current passes through the wire AB, the magnetic compass needle shows no deflection. When an electric current passes through the wire placed above the compass needle, the magnetic compass needle got deflected from its normal position, which is along north-south direction. On reversing the direction of electric current through the wire, he observed that the magnetic compass needle got deflected in the opposite direction. Also, the deflection of the compass needle increased when the magnitude of electric current through the wire was increased, or when the compass needle was brought closer to the wire.